Welcome to Canopy of Science. We are going to learn about matter. So let's embark on this journey. Happy learning! What is matter? Matter is anything that we see around us, which has mass, occupies space, and can be felt by our senses. Like this book, we can touch it. Like this flower, we can feel the softness. Like this milk, we can taste it. What is matter composed of? Atoms is the smallest unit with which matter is made up of. Atoms join together to form molecules. Molecules in turn join together to form a complete matter. Atoms cannot exist in nature independently on their own. Molecules, on the other hand, can exist independently in nature while exhibiting all the properties of matter. In nature, matter generally exists in three states. These are solid, liquid, and gas. Why matter exists in these three states? It is mainly due to two features of the molecules of matter. 1. Intermolecular force of attraction. This is the force which is acting between two molecules. 2 is intermolecular space. This is the space which is present between two molecules. Due to the difference in intermolecular force of attraction and the intermolecular space, in the different forms of matter, matter exists in three states. In solids, the intermolecular force of attraction is maximum. That is, the molecules are closely packed or tightly packed with one another. We cannot find any intermolecular space in between the molecules. The molecules of solid are fixed in position. They cannot move. That is why a solid have a definite shape and a definite volume. Solid cannot be compressed easily. Example of solids are chalk, stone, wood, brick, furniture, which we all see around us. In liquid, the intermolecular force of attraction is not that strong as it is in the solids. That is why the molecules are less tightly packed and we can see intermolecular space between the molecules. Liquid do not have a definite shape. They take the shape of the container in which the liquid is kept. However, they have a definite volume. Liquid can be compressed to a certain extent. Oil, milk, water, these all are examples of liquid. In gas, the intermolecular force of attraction is the weakest. That is why the molecules tend to move away from one another. And we can see a huge intermolecular space in between the molecules. So a gas has neither a definite shape nor a definite volume. And hence, a gas can be easily compressed. Hydrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, nitrogen are the examples of gases. The term fluid means anything that can flow. Since liquids and gases can flow from one place to another, together they are known as fluids. Thank you for listening with patience. If you have any doubt, mention it in the comment section. Until next time, stay healthy, stay motivated, and keep learning. As knowledge is everywhere, you just need to grab it.